I had to cancel on a bunch of shows this week. My grandmother passed away a week ago. Thank you. Me and my parents have been putting together all these funeral arrangements. We have family coming in from all over the country, so it's been a big to-do. But I wanted to start my set by saying if there's a silver lining, it's that my grandmother died doing what she loves, which is inconveniencing the entire family. It's okay to laugh, she's not actually dead yet, she's just getting very old. I want that joke to be perfect for when she goes. And she's been hanging on, so it's a pretty good joke at this point. I love telling that joke when my parents are at the shows, because they both think it's about the other one's mom. She's heard it too, I'm not a monster. My grandma's heard that joke at least like 7 or 8 times in person. Every time she laughs like it's the first, because dementia is wild. I love my grandma. My grandma's cute because like her and my grandpa, they always like were competitive about their health. And she always felt like she got the upper hand because my grandma's a 2-time cancer survivor. Yeah. So like she was proud of that because that meant she beat cancer 2 more times than grandpa. The way you guys trailed off there. Come on.